The title of the course is Folk and Minor Art of India. Indian folk artistry is widely and popularly recognized all over the globe because of its very rich aesthetics. We identify Indian folk art generally and popularly into two, three different categories. The wide range of habitual and customary decorations, often on impermanent and ephemeral foundations, are mostly recognized by us. Apart from that, we have another tradition which includes a single frame painting on a mythological or social theme. And the other category is the narrative scroll painting, which is often done on either vertical or horizontal format. The course has three major focus that we must know in the beginning of it. Firstly, we are going to question the existing definitions of the terms that we use in a casual basis, why those terms were formed, why how it came into the picture. And then when we are coining terms like folk art, minor art, tribal art, Adivasi art, regional art, vernacular art, indigenous art, naive art, Krish art, traditional art and craft, what do we mean by that? And is it a time when the definition should be remodeled, modified, changed? Secondly, we are going to focus on the historical track of the origin of such practices that makes it significant in the context of our nation's cultural politics. Thirdly, but I think it's most importantly, we are going to make ourselves acquainted with the various art styles that can be seldom deciphered from a common worldview. We need to match the ratio of its semiotic understanding equally with the thematic and the iconic data collection. So, we are also discussing the methodological aspects from the academic point of view, where the artworks will meet the requirement of the analytical and critical viewing. Thank you.